Hi Colbie fans, I just realized I have 23 webkins. It's kind of a lot considering I wasn't trying to collect them. I just love stuffed animals. So yeah, I'm going to introduce you to all of them. So here's Lemur. He is very crazy. He thinks he's hot stuff. Yeah.
Like Lemur! Ooh la la, Lemur!
That's Lemur. Sparkleneigh, she's a little Kinz horse. She's really cute. She's one of the first ones that I got, and I got her brand new. She's really quiet and shy. Sparkleneigh.
Rube?
Short for Ruby. She's kind of crazy and small. She's a hamster. She's blue. She's kind of crazy too. She likes to do really weird things. German Shepherd. Doesn't have a name yet. Had him for like a year and I haven't figured out what to name him. So yeah. Reindeer also doesn't have a name yet, but he's brand new. I just got him. His magic W is right here. Yay! Yeah, that's my Clydesdale. She's my horse with wings. She's really beautiful. I got her brand new as a present from somebody. She's named after Colbie Calais, of course. Katrina, she's the pink poodle. She's pretty awesome. I got her yesterday. She's really soft. And she is really quiet. She's like princessy because she's pink and she's a poodle. Twy. He is a Y. He's really a Cocker Spaniel, but he's a Y. So, yeah. If you haven't watched my weird Y video, yeah. I made up these species called Ys. They're like dogs. They're based off of Webkinz Cocker Spaniel, but they are weird and crazy, and they each have personalities. I have some Ys. So this is Twy. He likes to eat everything. He's over 2,000 pounds. And he loves Twinkies. So that's Twy. She is very delicate and pretty and, you know, princessy kind of, but not as princessy as Katrina or some of the others that I have. But yeah, that's Twy. She's a golden retriever, but she's still a Twy. He's the Webkinz Brown Dog, but he is still a Twy. He is kind of crazy, has a low voice, and he doesn't usually know what he's doing. The response when he has to do something is, I don't really know what I'm doing. So, that's why. Here's Gypsy Heart. Her name is Gypsy Heart. We call her Wood. She has so much personality. Can't say everything right now, but she likes to say two, and Gypsy, and worry. Yeah. She loves Colbie Calais. She's crazy. She screams. She has a very high-pitched voice. Yeah, that's Gypsy Heart. She's my favorite out of all the stuffed animals and Webkinz ever owned, ever. Peppermint Puppy. Her name is Qwy, and she doesn't have a magic W on her foot. I don't know why, though. Hers is like on her back, right there. Don't know why, but her name's Qwy. She's a Y too. She doesn't really look like one, but she is. And she's kind of quiet. She's kind of crazy though, quietly crazy. Yeah, kind of like me.
Qwy.
Here's Y, the pink Y. She's crazy too, and she has a lot of energy. Here's my white terrier. Her name is Alexa for now, but I think it might change. She's kind of crazy, but she loves people and stuff. She's just like a regular dog. She's not a Y or anything. Yeah. So my black bear that I just got yesterday as well. He loves Gypsy Heart and all the other Ys. He wants to be a Y, and he acts like a Y. Very crazy, very high-pitched, very insane, but so cute a pup. He has an ear magic W. I don't understand why, but he does. It's a little bit different, but I don't know why he didn't put it on his foot, but okay. He's really cute. I like him a lot. My makeup puppy, Mountain Goat. His name is Goat, and he is crazy too. He loves to do really weird things, like try to climb up things. But his hooves are kind of slippery, so it's kind of hard for him to climb up things. But he's a white mountain goat, and he sheds like a real animal. It's crazy. You have white hair everywhere when you hang around with him. So that's kind of how he is. And it was just like, nobody likes Puppy. Nobody cares about Puppy. Nobody even wants to look at Puppy. I think we do, Puppy. Yeah, he's really cute. He's one of my favorite. Justin. He's named after Justin Young, and he's really cute. I don't know. Awesome and funny. Collie. His name is Jason after Jason Reeves. He's very quiet and peaceful, just like Jason Reeves. And he is awesome. He's such comfort. He's awesome. So yeah, those are all my webkinz. Hope you enjoyed the video, and hope you enjoyed all their crazy personalities. Thanks for watching. Bye.